personally my favorite event of the week because it shows how the Temple community can come together and show our support for all survivors on Temple's campus.
Our fraternity is based off strong values and we do not tolerate sexual assault or sexual harassment. So we'd like to be out here as much as we can, but we'd also invite more Greek life to come join us and take the stand.